A Wife and Mother is a mature and intricate visual novel that explores the intricate layers of relationships, moral dilemmas, and life's complexities. The narrative-driven experience presents a gripping storyline that challenges players' perceptions through its mature themes and complex characters. Plot and storyline. At the core of A Wife and Mother lies a storyline that revolves around the protagonist, a family-oriented individual whose life takes unexpected turns when faced with challenging choices and tempting encounters. The game intricately weaves the nuances of moral responsibilities, personal desires, and the consequences of decisions. The plot is layered with thought-provoking scenarios, urging players to consider the implications of their choices within the narrative. Character development and depth. One of the standout features of the game is its compelling character development. Each character is intricately designed, with well-crafted backstories that contribute to the depth and emotional resonance of the storytelling. The protagonist's moral dilemmas and the complexity of secondary characters add layers of depth to the overall narrative. Artwork and visuals. Visually, A Wife and Mother is adorned with stunning artwork that complements the emotionally charged script. The aesthetic appeal of the game adds to the immersive experience, drawing players deeper into the world and the characters' lives. Gameplay and choices. The game mechanics provide players with the ability to make choices that significantly impact the direction and outcome of the narrative. The interactive nature of decision-making makes the players feel engaged and responsible for the consequences, enhancing the overall gaming experience. Pros and cons. The strengths of A Wife and Mother lie in its compelling storytelling, character development, and immersive atmosphere. However, it's not without its flaws. The mature themes and the moral ambiguity of choices might not resonate with all players. A Wife and Mother is a complex and emotionally charged visual novel that delves into the intricate dynamics of relationships, love, and the complexities of life. This narrative-driven experience presents a mature and gripping storyline that navigates through the delicate balance between personal desires and moral responsibilities. The game's plot centers around the protagonist, a devoted family man whose life takes an unexpected turn when faced with challenging choices and tempting encounters. The storyline is rich with intricate character development and explores the moral dilemmas of the protagonist, presenting decisions that are far from black and white. The game sets a contemplative stage, compelling players to consider the consequences of their choices within the narrative. What truly stands out in A Wife and Mother is its ability to create a compelling, immersive atmosphere. The visual novel is adorned with stunning artwork, complemented by a well-written script that captivates players with its depth and emotion. The characters are multifaceted, each with their own compelling backstories, adding layers of complexity to the overall storytelling. The game mechanics allow players to make choices that significantly impact the direction and outcome of the narrative, giving a sense of agency in shaping the story. This interactivity enhances the overall experience, making players feel more connected to the characters and the plot. While A Wife and Mother excels in its storytelling and character development, it's not without its flaws. Some players might find certain plot elements or character decisions controversial or uncomfortable. In conclusion, A Wife and Mother is a thought-provoking visual novel that delves into complex relationships and moral quandaries. Its compelling narrative, well-crafted characters, and immersive storytelling make it an engaging experience for those who appreciate mature and intricate storytelling.